Okay, this is my first test of my reversing spindle with my 3-horsepower Tico sensorless vector drive, and finally got it wired up right, I think, here. Here's M3, S100. And here's M4. Here's M3. And then here's I'll try to not hurt myself here, but you're not gonna stop this thing. Way in hell. So, and that's at 100 RPM, which is about 10 hertz on my VFD. So, there you go. I'm going to try to do some tapping. I may pick up the Tormach tension compression tap holder and see what I can do with it here on the mill. Looking forward to being able to do some kind of rigid tapping, of semi-rigid tapping. And thanks, Art. Couldn't have done it without you. Bye.